are going to be the ones helping us recover from this, keeping us alive now. So thank you all so, so, so much.
Really stoked to get to know a different kind of group, the artists and people to be involved with downtown that have such a positive impact on everything.